O Church, arise. O Church, arise and put your armor on. Hear the call of Christ our captain. For now the weak can say that they are strong in the strength that God has given. With shield of faith and belt of truth, we'll stand against the devil's lies. An army bold, whose battle cry is love, reaching out to those in darkness. Our call to war, to love the captive soul, but to rage against the captor, and with a sword that makes the wounded whole, we will fight with faith and valor. When faced with trials on every side, we know the outcome is secure, and Christ will have the price for which he died, an inheritance of nations. See the cross, where love and mercy meet, as the Son of God is stricken. Then see his foes lie crushed beneath his feet, for the conqueror has risen. And as the stone is rolled away, and Christ emerges from the grave, this victory march continues till the day every eye and heart shall see him. So Spirit, come, put strength in every stride, give grace for every hurdle, that we may run with faith to win the prize of serving good and faithful. As saints of old still mind the way, retelling triumphs of his grace, we hear the call and hunger for the day when with Christ we stand in glory.